Okay, so I know not showing up last night was wrong. Very super wrong and bad. And I feel bad for the bad and the wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I had no idea how complicated planning a scavenger hunt could be. And then April wanted the clues to rhyme, and the playlist for the lock-in was truly a struggle. I mean, I know that Don't Stop Believing is a classic, but it's about a girl taking a train at midnight going anywhere. Is that the kind of behavior you want to promote? I mean, there is such a thing. Hey!
You never came. You knew I had a date with Miles.
Oh, shoot, did you miss your date?
We're broken up, Sterling. I ran back and forth like a duck in a shooting game, and guess what? I got shot. Head clean off.
Oh, Blair.
And as if the night wasn't enough of a living nightmare, I come home and I see this. What the?
You told me to slap you if you kept going on about Mom, but I'm not prepared to get physical because I'm feeling wrong and bad.
Sterling, she is lying.
This is symbolic.
Ow!
I'm following orders, okay? Your orders. And I don't want to, but I will soap opera slap you if I need to. You're obsessed. It's unhealthy.
I'll show you unhealthy.
Ouch!
Ow! Get off my hair! Ouch! Sterling, get off of me! You never win these fights!
Wow!
Ouch! Hey! Ouch! You know how this ends.
Blair!
Give me your arm!
Butt!
Give me your butt!
Give me your arm!
Give me your other arm! Look at this!
No!
This is Mom in Savannah when she was a teenager.
I'm closing my eyes. You can't see.
Don't make me pry your eyelids open because you know that I will do it. You see that sign in the background? Hobo's Ham?
Ugh, not a good name for a restaurant. It's like you're eating a homeless person's pork. Pork that he probably had to fight off other hobos to get the way seagulls do.
Well, they never franchised because there's only one in the state. And it's in a town called Nandina.
Ugh, Blair, I'm losing feeling in my hands.
If I let you up, will you promise to listen to me and not slap me? I mean, considering you ruined my entire life, I think you need to hear me out.
Fine, yes, I swear!
Okay, listen. I looked through all the photo albums, and there is not one picture of Mom before college except from that box that she gave us. So then I Googled Debbie Culpepper, Georgia.
Oh, look, there's Mom's old manifesto for the PTA coup. Why Wallace Williams is unfit to lead.
Mom was Miss Teen Georgia Peach, right? Mm-hmm. There's nothing about that here. It's like everything that happened before 1999 in her life has been completely scrubbed.
Maybe it was that Y2K thing we learned.